Efforts by Britain to extradite Abu Hamza to the US on terrorism charges are again on hold. The radical clerics lodged a last-minute appeal in the UK after the European Court of Human Rights on Monday cleared him for extradition in a legal battle that's now been going on 8 years.